120 kilograms for his match for the USA Wrestling on the last day of the World Championships in freestyle. Sigman at 120 kilos in the red versus Lane in the blue from New Zealand. This is Sigman's first World Championship.
He's got the fall at 52 seconds. The patented left stick and foot sweep kicks Lane out from under him. Onto the mat, down he goes for the fall. Les Sigman with a fall at 55.